Top 8 answers on the board, ladies. This is a fill in the blank. You'd be the hit of a wild party if you brought blank with you.
Alcohol.
Alcohol. They're gonna play. Miss Bodie, how you doing today?
Great. How are you?
You'd be the hit of a wild party if you brought blank with you.
Recreational drugs?
Yeah. If you brought the dope with you. David, why would you say that? People at church gonna be watching. Dave, you'd be the hit of a wild party if you bought blank with you.
Strippers.
Hey! Mary Margaret done bought the booze. Bodie done bought that weed. Here come Dave with the strippers. Christy?
Yes, sir?
You'd be the hit of a wild party if you brought blank with you.
I'm gonna say a DJ. Yeah.
You brought a DJ with you. Miss Francis, you'd be hit of a wild party if you brought blank with you.
Well, I'm gonna feed everybody. Yeah. I'm gonna bring food.
You gonna bring some food? Mary Margaret?
Yes, sir.
One strike. You'd be hit a wild party if you brought blank with you.
And my grandkids, I want them to know I don't know these things, but I would say X-rated movies.
The speech before the answer. Triple X movies. All right, we got two strikes now. Miss Bodie, we gotta be careful. Phillips family can steal. You'd be the hit of a wild party if you brought blank with you.
Party favors?
No. Party favors. All right, ladies, fill in the blank. You'd be the hit of a wild party if you brought blank with you.
So, because I'm typically the life of the party,
Yeah.
I would say myself, Steve. Yes.
Yourself. Number 7. Six. Number 5.
You're hot food.
Number 3.
Hey!
Top 4 answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
Me? Oh, a job.
A better job. Kennedy, fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
Body.
Body. Fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
Car.
Yeah. A better car. Yeah. Fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
A better home.
Good answer.
This is for the win. A better home. Casey,
okay.
One answer left.
Okay.
If it's there, your family wins the game. If it's not there, you're still alive. Only one strike. Fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
I would say a better wardrobe.
Yeah!
This is for the win. A better wardrobe. Carrington, one answer left. Again, if it's there, your family wins the game. But this time you have two strikes. If it's not there, The other family can steal and play sudden death. Carrington, fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
Family?
This is for the win. A better family. One answer left. If it's not there, the Johnson family wins the game. Fill in the blank. A man might be intimidated by a woman with a better what?
Education.
A better education. Number two. Top seven answers on the board, fellas. Here we go. Nice boots, man. I like them. I like them, man. Here we go. Fill in the blank. I know my dog loves me, but he's got to stop licking my blank. LaSalle.
Boss.
Trey wants his dog to stop licking his balls. Matt.
My face.
My face.
We're gonna play.
Let's go, Matt. Let's go, baby. Matt, how you doing, man?
I'm well, thank you.
What do you do, brother?
I'm a maintenance technician for our local transit agency.
Okay, that's good, man. Yeah.
And I'm married to this one. Best gift I ever got from an old friend.
Really? Matt, when you say best gift you ever got from an old friend, what you mean by that?
Her ex and I worked together about 20 years ago. We were both in different relationships and split up
and upgraded.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you.
Hey, Kat.
Hey.
Fill in the blank. I know my dog loves me, but he got to stop licking my blank.
My toes.
My toes. All right, see? I know my dog loves me, but he got to stop licking my blank.
Well, my dog always licks the window.
You need to get your dog in counseling. Licking the window. All right, Miss Tina, I know my dog loves me, but he got to stop licking my blank.
My fingers.
My fingers. Hey, Rachel, I know my dog loves me, but he got to stop licking my blank.
My ears.
My ears. All right, Matt, we got two strikes now, buddy. We got to be careful. Armstrong family can steal. I know my dog loves me, but he got to stop licking my blank.
My plate.
My plate. That was a good answer. All right, y'all, fill in the blank. I know my dog loves me, but he got to stop licking my blank.
My company guest. My
friend. Oh, your guest. Oh. Stop licking his guest. Number seven.
Arm, elbows.
Five.
Legs, ankles.
Four.
Booty.
Point values are doubled, guys. Top seven answers on the board. Fill in the blank. My workplace is a circus, and my boss is the blank.
Ringleader.
Ringleader. Pass the play. We're going to play. Justin, my workplace is a circus, and my boss is the blank.
The clown.
Clown. Jimmy, my workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
Lion tamer. What tames all the chaos?
Lion tamer. Hey, D, my workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
I hate to say this, Steve, but he is the elephant's dung.
He is the elephant's dung. Droppings. Dung is droppings.
Right.
Elephant tail come up, splat. Splat. That's Dean's boss. Elephant's dung. Taylor, my workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
I'm gonna say freak. Freak.
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer.
Donald, my workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
The trapeze artist.
Trapeze artist. All right, we got two strikes now, Justin. We gotta slow it down. The Coswell family can steal. My workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
Y'all just trying to get me in trouble. Yeah. The monkey. They're trying to get me.
You the one giving these answers, partner. Well, what's good about your answer? Monkey!
That's right.
Your boss is all over this board. Hey, Jimmy, we got two strikes. Gotta be careful now. The Coswell family can steal. My workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
The juggler. Juggling a lot of things.
Juggler. The juggler! Okay, family, fill in the blank. My workplace is a circus and my boss is the blank.
The magician.
The magician! Number six.
Elephant.
Five.
Mule.
All right, guys, point values are true. Oh, so you just gonna win like you gonna just hang your... Did you see that also? You
I
see
saw
what
it.
She tried to do? She go... ask me, so ask... Yeah, you gotta lay your hand flat, one hand. Point values are triple. We got top four answers on the board. Fill in the blank. You should never go to bed blank.
Mad.
Mad. Keith, you should never go to bed blank.
Hungry.
I know that's right. Never go to bed hungry. KJ, you should never go to bed blank.
Horny.
Never go to bed horny. April, only one strike. You should never go to bed blank.
I'm gonna say broke.
Never go to bed broke. You know how many days I'd have been wide awake. See, what's wrong? April says you should never go to bed broke. How long you been up? About 8 years. Somebody see me fused. Steve, you still up? Yep, 13 years. I was supposed so long. Never go to bed broke. When I supposed to go to bed? Never go to bed broke. Kev, you gotta think of this, man. You gotta put your old stocking cap on and think of this. We got two strikes, you gotta be careful. If it's there, you're still alive. But if it's not there, the other family can steal and win. Kevin, fill in the blank. You should never go to bed blank.
Depressed.
Never go to bed depressed. Wow. Depressed.
Yes, yes, yes.
Wow. Yes. Stephanie, one answer left. Fill in the blank. You should never go to bed blank.
Dirty.
You should never go to bed dirty for the win. Well, family, we have a situation here. We have one answer and one answer only. If it's there, your family steals. Your family wins the game. If it's not there, the young family wins the game. It's only one answer. This decides it right here. Here we go. Fill in the blank. You should never go to bed blank.
Needing to pee.
Never. I know that's right. Never go to bed needing to pee for the win. Three. Top six answers on the board, everybody. We asked 100 men, fill in the blank. Telling a woman that she's blank may be hazardous to your health. Star.
Fat.
Fat.
You better tell me I'm fat. I don't want to see y'all. Okay.
Fat.
You got it, me.
Well, welcome back, family.
Thank you.
Tarita, how you doing?
I'm doing well.
Miss Pat, how you feeling today,
I'm
ma'am?
I'm great.
She's the head of the group right here. Her bodyguard is next to her. That's Justin. And Nay, we didn't get a chance to meet last time, but we predetermined that Nay is crazy.
You predetermined correctly.
I already know. I can tell. I got an eye for it. I can spot crazy people. Welcome back, everybody.
Thank you.
All right, darling, let's play. Talk to 100 men. Fill in the blank. Telling a woman she's blank may be hazardous to yell.
Ugly.
Ugly.
Good answer.
There's no such thing as an ugly woman.
You're absolutely right.
You can have an ugly attitude, but you per se, if you just fix your attitude, you're beautiful.
Yes.
Hey, Miss Pat, how you doing?
I'm well, Steve.
Well, let's play. Talk to 100 men, fill in the blank. Telling a woman that she's blank may be hazardous to your health.
She's too sassy.
You're too sassy. Too much. Justin, how you feeling today,
man? I'm doing good, Steve.
Good, man. Let's go and see. We got two strikes. Whoa, we got pull up now. We got Pierce family can steal. We need this from Justin.
Ain't got a lot of them mad at me.
You probably got the answer to this one. Justin, you said some stuff that didn't ticked a few women off in your day.
Yes, he has.
I mean, just fired it off.
Not on purpose, Steve.
Huh?
Not on purpose.
Not on purpose. Dog, the majority of times that a woman has been mad at me was unintentional.
What'd I do?
I said something, man, I had no idea was wrong and said it. They don't let it go. They point it out, and they bring it up over and over and over again. So we just need one of them. Just one of them, Justin. Telling a woman that she's blank may be hazardous to your health.
Lazy, Steve.
Ooh, good answer, Justin. That's good answer. You're not lazy.
Every woman in here, they didn't even want to clap. Lazy. All right, family, we talked to 100 men, fill in the blank, telling a woman that she's blank may be hazardous to your health.
Steve, we're gonna go with crazy.
Crazy, every last one of them, crazy. Number six.
Pretty at your job.
Oh, tell another woman there's a pretty woman at your job? Every day you go to work, partner, you stupid. Number five.
Fancy.
Oh, she's old.
4.
A bad tiger. Yes.
3.
Worst cook ever.
Number 2.
Oh,
this is a good one, ladies. Top 6 answers on the board. Here we go. This is a fill in the blank. I dream that Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
A house.
A house.
Yeah. Car.
Yes, she did. A car.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play.
Yep.
All right, darling, fill in the blank. I dreamed that Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
A bag of cash.
A bag of cash. Hello, Laura.
Hi.
All right, let's play fill in the blank. I dreamed that Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
A vacation.
Vacation. Hello, Leslie. How are you?
Oh, real good.
What relation are you to these sisters?
I am their mother.
You're the mother?
Yeah.
You're the mother?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Really?
Yep, and I also have 2 boys. I have 6 children.
Oh, mom!
Oh, you're a bad girl. Well, congratulations, Leslie. Good job. Leslie, let's fill in the blank. I dreamed that Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
Maybe my own TV show?
Gave me my own TV show. We're rolling. 1 answer left. You have no strikes. Fill in the blank. I dream Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
Maybe a fancy purse.
A purse?
Yeah.
One answer left, only one strike. I dreamed Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
A boyfriend?
A boyfriend? There
you
go, baby.
You do know this is gonna air on TV. Now, him here ain't the problem. It's when this goes over the national airwaves. It's gonna be good. Oprah gave me a boyfriend. 1 answer left, Melissa. We gotta be careful. Mm-hmm. Angelini family can steal. I dreamed Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
A cake?
A cake! Fill in the blank. I dreamed that Oprah gave me a blank for my birthday.
A ticket to her show.
A ticket to her show. Number 6. Top 5 answers on the board, ladies. This is a fill in the blank. Dr. Blank.
Mary Strangelove.
Dr. Strangelove. Courtney.
Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil.
That's a good answer.
Wow. 11 years. That's the first time at a face-off the opponent went, that's a good answer. Dr. Phil.
We're gonna
play.
Good job.
It's okay, Paul. Guess you want another shot at it, huh? Courtney, what do you do?
I am a manager at a coffee shop, and I am working on finishing up college.
Yay. Oh, okay. What's your
name? The process. Family and Human Development with a hope to go into social work.
Wow. Alex, what do you do?
I'm a structural engineer for Stoneward Engineers out in Portland, Oregon.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's a good job. It's a good job. Doing well? Got any kids?
Don't. We're trying, but
yeah,
hopefully someday. Hey, we're trying. When I say we're trying, we're trying.
Alec, you want to make sure we know that, don't you? Trying my ass off, Steve. I don't know if we're going to have one, but I'm damn sure putting forth my effort. Way to go, Alex. Fill in the blank, Dr. Blank.
Dr. Strange.
Dr. Strange. Savannah, what do you do?
I'm a high school family consumer science teacher.
High school family consumer science.
Yes, so I teach actually a lot of subjects. I work at a small high school, but I'd say probably my most popular subject is high school sex ed.
Come on, little smart lady. Fill in the blank, Dr. Blank.
Doctor Who.
Doctor Who. Tammy, Dr. Blank.
Dr. Seuss.
Dr. Seuss. See, that's the only one I know. Brandon, my man, two strikes, gotta be careful, Stark family can steal. Dr. Blank.
Doctor Appointment.
Oh, yeah!
Doctor Appointment!
That's a good one.
All right, guys, Dr. Blank.
We're going with Pepper.
Dr. Pepper! Number five. Four. Two. Top seven answers on the board. Fill in the blank. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
Man of color.
Good answer.
Dumb, Steve.
Dumb. Dumb. Damn.
You're okay, Steve.
All right, let's go, John. Fill in the blank. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
A man of chastity.
Good answer.
Chastity! Big Jamie. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
Fat.
Fat. Yeah. Fat. Shelby, in my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
Ugly.
Ugly. Yeah. I've had to say that before. Ain't my fault I'm ugly. Molly, we got two strikes. Gotta be careful. Schofield family can steal. Mm-hmm. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
That I'm short.
That I'm short. Alex, two strikes. Schofield family can steal. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
Broke.
Broke.
Yeah. Good answer.
John, two strikes. Gotta be careful. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
It's not my fault that I'm still living at home.
Still living at home! All right, fill in the blank. In my defense, it's not my fault that I'm what?
Steve, we're gonna go with old.
That I'm old!
That's it. Good answer.
Number three.
Smart, sensible.
What's the number one?
Ball.
Ball. Ball better not be up there. Number one. Top four answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank with one word. Knock blank.
Knock down.
Knock down.
Knock, knock.
Knock, knock.
Yeah! We're
going to play. Well, finally got over here on this side. Y'all doing all right today?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go. Deron, how you feeling today,
feeling
man?
Feeling good, Steve.
All right, brother. Fill in the blank with one word. Knock blank.
Knocked up.
fill in the blank with one word. Knock blank.
Knock out.
Yeah. Knock out. Melinda, here's the situation. There's one answer left on the board. If it's there, your family wins the game. Melinda, fill in the blank with one word. Knock blank.
Knock in.
Knock in. Queen Wanda, one answer left. Queen, if you give me that answer, your family wins the game, but this time we got two strikes. If it's not there, the other family can steal and they will win the game.
Knock on.
Good answer. Good answer.
Knock on for the win. All right, family. Here's the situation.
This is my answer, Steve.
We got this is your answer?
This is my answer.
My man.
It's probably wrong.
Yeah, if y'all take his answer, you need a whipping. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if it's not there, the other family wins the game. Fill in the blank with one word. Knock blank.
Knock back, Steve.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the win. Knock back for the win. Number four. Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The RU family won the game. And now it's time to play...
Fast Money!
All right, Julia, Ephraim is off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Ephraim together come up with 200 points. Look right there. Tell them what you're gonna win.
$20,000!
You ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name something a lawyer might tell a man that he's going to lose if he divorces his wife.
Everything.
Name an animal starting with the letter R that you'd never want to eat.
Rabbit.
Name something you get stuck in.
A hole.
Fill in the blank. 50 is the new blank.
The new 20.
Name a sound you hear in the morning.
Alarm clock.
Here we go. Name something a lawyer might tell a man that he's going to lose if he divorces his wife. You said everything. That's such a true statement. Survey said.
It's all right, all right. Here we go.
That's a true statement. Name an animal starting with the letter R that you'd never want to eat. You said rabbit. Survey said.
Yeah. Thank you.
Name something you get stuck in. You said in a hole. Survey said. Fill in the blank. 50 is the new blank. You said. Okay. All right. Survey said. Name a sound you hear in the morning. You said 9 o'clock. Survey said.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. You good enough? You okay? Come on. Now, Ephraim, you got a little bit of a hill to climb, but it's doable.
Okay.
Julia got 66. You need 134.
Let's go, okay.
This is doable, man.
All right.
If you pay attention, focus, take a beat, answer the question, you can still win this money, okay?
Yes,
all right,
sir.
Let's go. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again. You give me another answer. Gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we can give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everybody of Julia's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something a lawyer might tell a man that he is going to lose if he divorces his wife.
His house?
Name an animal starting with the letter R that you would never want to eat.
Rabbit.
Try again.
Reindeer.
Name something you get stuck in.
Mud.
Fill in the blank. 50 is the new blank.
Pass.
Name a sound you hear in the morning.
Children crying.
50 is the new blank.
100.
50 is the new 100.
Good job, E!
All right, let's go. Here we go.
Next time.
Name something a lawyer might tell a man that he's going to lose if he divorces his wife. You said his house. Yes. So they said.
Yeah!
Money. Half. Money. Half. Name an animal starting with the letter R that you'd never want to eat. You said reindeer. Survey said rhinoceros was number one. Something you get stuck in. You said mud. Survey said mud was the number one answer. Fill in the blank. 50 is the new blank. You said
my bad.
That's what he said. The new 100. 50 is the new 100. You know how old that would make me?
It wasn't personal.
Well, that's how the hell I took it. Survey said 50 is the new 40. Name a sound you hear in the morning. You said children crying. Survey said
hey!
Alarm clock. Alarm clock was number one. $5 a point. That's $715. But hey, folks, they're coming right back. Good family, too. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time. Point values are double. We got top seven answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Blank daddy.
Mama.
Mama, daddy. Blank daddy, mama.
Granddaddy.
Baby daddy.
Wow.
Baby daddy.
Baby daddy. Jimmy.
Sugar daddy.
Come on, boy. Sugar daddy.
Come on.
I didn't think baby daddy was gonna be up there. No, that was really good though. Sugar daddy, I knew was up there. Amy, blank daddy.
Big daddy.
Big daddy. I've been all these so far. I'm all of them right now. Chris. Blank daddy.
I'm gonna go with my daddy.
My daddy. Greg, blank daddy.
Uh-oh, the only thing I think of is good daddy.
Good daddy.
Good daddy. Good daddy.
We got one strike, Kathy. Blank daddy.
Hot dog.
Hot dog daddy.
Daddy.
It's a family joke.
Well, Miss Kathy, What would make you say hot dog, Daddy?
Because the family agreed if you couldn't come up with an answer not to say nothing, to say hot dog. So that's what I said, because I couldn't think
there
of an answer.
There you go.
They told me to do it.
Oh, they said if you can't say nothing, just say hot dog.
Say hot dog, so.
Hot dog, Daddy! Jimmy, we got two strikes now. We got to be careful. David's family can steal. Blank Daddy.
I'm going to have to say Step Daddy.
Step Daddy. Blank Daddy.
Sexy Daddy, Steve. Sexy Daddy.
Sexy Daddy. Number 7.
Puff Daddy!
I should have known that!
Number 5.
Mac Daddy!
Number 4.
GoDaddy.com.
I was waiting on you ain't my daddy. Top 8 answers on the board. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. Dear Steve, I want to blank you. Yeah.
Kiss, Steve.
Come on.
Kiss. Pass the kiss.
You want to get, I was about to say, come on now.
Don't be looking at me, see how I felt about that. Just walk your tail on over here. Hey, Maggie.
Hey, Steve.
100 women, fill in the blank. Dear Steve, I want to blank you.
I'm gonna go ahead and say it, Steve. They're probably gonna say, I wanna make love to you, Steve.
Yeah! Steve!
I'm trying to go to heaven now. Now, 30 years ago, that'd be my number one request. But I won't go to heaven now. Make love to you. Please don't be up there. Oh, yeah. You couldn't find no damn body. What the hell? Two? Just two?
It was a
kid. I mean, maybe, well, maybe they said, well, Steve's married. Oh, and maybe they trying to go to heaven, too. Maybe that's it. It's a respectful answer. It hurt me, though. I ain't gonna tell no lie. It stung me. Mary Ellen, dear Steve, I want to blank you.
Touch you.
Touch you. Careful, girl. Careful. Touch you.
Oh, okay. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. You got it.
What the hell is this? We got two strikes, man. Jackson, I don't know where we're going with this one. Ruffin family can steal. 100 women, fill in the blank. Dear Steve, I want to blank you.
Hang out with you.
Hang out with you. Morgan, we got two strikes. Ruffin family can steal. Fill in the blank. Dear Steve, I want to blank you.
Go to dinner.
I want to go to dinner with you. Brett, two strikes. Ruffin family can steal. Dear Steve, I want to blank you.
It's like drink with you.
Want to have a drink with you. We asked 100 women to fill in the blank. Dear Steve, I want to blank you.
Smell you, Steve. You look like you smell good.
Yeah. Yeah, I know that's right, Terry. Yeah. All right, now. Yeah. I'm sorry, Miss Tony. I was just messing with the kids.
I'm not doing this.
Just trying to see how Taylor, Tiffany, and TG really feel. That's all. That was just, you know, just having a little moment up here. That's all. You know, I'm 64 years old. Yeah, every now and then, I like to regress, you know, go back, you know, think I still got it. You know what I'm saying?
You know,
just talk to myself a little bit. You know. Come on over here, girl. Smell me.
Come on, come on, come on.
Number 8. I'm going to hate all of these. It's number seven. Six.
Fire, race.
Well, that ain't gonna happen, hater. Number five.
Watch, slap that.
Four.
Slap, kick.
Top six answers on the board. All right, listen to me carefully, ladies. Here we go. Fill in the blank. Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty, go clean it.
The car.
The car.
The living room.
The living room.
We're
gonna play.
There you go.
Dad, you married, man?
I am.
Yeah, okay. How long you been married?
Actually, Steve, 25 years. We just celebrated last week.
That's pretty cool. Fill in the blank. Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty.
The toilet.
Toilet! Dominique, Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty.
The bedroom.
The bedroom. Only one strike. Jordan, taking care of the girls. Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty. Clean it.
Garage.
The garage. Hey, irresistible. Now, you're going to have to pay attention to this because, see, you're not in a relationship like this.
Okay. Yeah,
and,
I'm ready.
You know, when you're irresistible, you ain't got to ask them to talk dirty to you.
Right.
You understand? I don't know what it feel like to be irresistible.
All right.
Bob asked his wife, talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty. Go clean it.
The kitchen.
Yeah.
Talk like your... You better think like your daddy. Yes. The kitchen. Yes. Dora, only one strike. Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty.
The laundry.
The laundry is dirty.
Good answer. Good answer.
Derek, let's bring this thing home. One answer left. Only one strike. Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty. Go clean it.
Your body.
Your body.
Good answer.
You want to come up in here and want me to talk dirty to you, but you funk it up.
That's right.
You go wash it, your body. Dominique, one answer left. You can clear the board, but we got two strikes. Trip family can steal. Bob asked his wife talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty. Go clean.
I want to say the dining room.
The dining room.
Good answer.
All right, family, here's your chance. Bob asked his wife to talk dirty to him. She said, okay, the blank is dirty. Go clean it.
Windows.
Windows. Top seven answers on the board, guys. Here we go. This is a fill in the blank. Personally, I think I have a hot looking what?
Husband.
Husband.
Hot looking children.
Children.
We're gonna play.
Yeah, okay. All right, everybody, this is fill in the blank. Sinead, personally, I think I have a hot looking what?
Body.
Body, okay, Sinead. DeVrell, I know that was your answer, but personally, I think I have a hot looking what?
Car.
Car.
Good answer.
Hey, Eugenia, personally, I think I have a hot looking what?
Hot-looking toy.
Hot-looking toy.
Yes, good answer. It's up there.
It's up there.
No, it's not.
It's up there.
No, it's not.
It's there.
No one's ever said that.
It's there. But you don't
You've
know
never
what kind
heard
of toy.
That before, ever.
But a toy.
It don't matter. You've never heard that sentence in your life.
Oh.
I have a hot looking toy.
Yes.
Who the hell says
but
that?
But it's an adult.
Damn it, toy.
Yes.
I'm going to be arguing with you. This every time I got to argue with Jeannie about her answer. It ain't ever up there. Wendy, arguing with Eugenia for 4 games. Personally, I think I have a hot looking what?
I have a hot looking mama.
I have a hot looking mama. All right, now, Richard Nate, we got 2 strikes. You got to be careful. The Huna family can steal.
Teacher.
Teacher. Fill in the blank. Personally, I think I have a hot looking what?
I have a hot looking clothes, outfit.
Hot looking clothes. Number 7. Six.
Hairdo.
3. Top 4 answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Fill in the blank. All people should have a second blank.
Job.
Second job.
Car.
Second car. Pass the
play.
Stacey, all people should have a second what?
Chance.
Second chance. That's it, man. We there already. 1 answer left. If it's there, your family wins the game. If it's not there, you're still alive, no strikes. All people should have a second blank.
Home.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I went, well, I, okay. Second hole. Francine, 1 answer left. If it's there, your family wins the game. If not, you're still alive. All people should have a second blank.
Child.
Yeah! All people should have a second child. For the win, a child. Oh. All right, we got 2 strikes. This is it, Christina. If it's there, your family wins the game. But this time you have 2 strikes. If it's not there, the other family can steal and they will win the game. Christina, all people should have a second blank.
Pair of shoes.
Everybody should have a second pair of shoes. Well, family, only 1 answer left. 1 answer only. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game. If it's not there, the other family wins the game. It's the last one. It's a tough one. Fill in the blank. All people should have a second blank.
A second spouse or partner. It's up there, Steve.
A second spouse or partner.
Yeah.
Number 4. This is a fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank her man if she catches him cheating. Elise.
Leave her man.
Leave. We're gonna play. Introduce everybody.
Okay, so this is my handsome brother, Matt. This is his beautiful wife, Jessica.
That's my studious mother, Dr. Sherry Schaefer. And that's my hardworking stepdad, Dave. Yeah.
Sir, how are you?
I'm great.
What's your rank?
I'm a colonel.
I mean, he got to listen to you, and it's not a request. It's an order. That's pretty good. We appreciate y'all's service, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. All right, let's go. Fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank command if she catches him cheating.
I'm going to say murder, Steve.
Murder! It's murder! But you know, the amazing thing was, after he said murder, just all the women started clapping. It was perfect. Yes! Here we go. Fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank her man if she catches him cheating.
Steal from him?
Steal. Wow. Steal from him. Miss Sherry, fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank her man if she catches him cheating.
Slap him.
Slap him. All right, well, let's go, Dave. Fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank her man if she catches him cheating.
Cut him off.
Oh. Cut him off! Yep, no cookie for you, pal. Only one strike, Elise. Fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank her man if she catches him cheating.
How about cheat on him?
Oh. Cheat on him. Payback! One answer left, you can clear the board, Matt. We only got one strike. It's okay for a woman to blank a man if she catches him cheating.
Throw a drink on him.
Throw a drink on him. All right, we got two strikes now, Jessica. We've got to be careful. One answer left, clear the board. But we got two strikes, you got to be careful. Brown family can steal. It's okay for a woman to blank a man if she catches him cheating.
Set him up. Try to catch him.
Oh, try to catch him.
Yeah.
Try to catch him. All right, guys, fill in the blank. It's okay for a woman to blank a man if she catches him cheating.
Steve, we're gonna go with forgive.
It's okay. None of the women I know are gonna say that. Blank him means she gonna do something. Well, let's see if it's up there. Forgive. Stab. Drag behind the car. Ruin his reputation. Number four. All right, ladies, here we go. Top six answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Grandpa had to buy a new toupee because the dog kept blanking it.
Chewing it up.
Chewing it.
We'll play.
We're going to play. David?
Steve?
Grandpa had to buy a new toupee because the dog kept blanking it.
Licking.
Licking. Miss Bodie, my little secret crush. Grandpa had to buy a new toupee because the dog kept blanking it.
Burying it.
Burying it. Hey, Christy, Grandpa had to buy a new toupee because the dog kept blanking it.
Peeing on it.
Peeing on it. Francis Ann. Grandpa had to buy a new toupee because the dog kept blanking it.
Well, can I say loving it?
Yeah.
Feeling romantic with it, you know, loving it.
Okay, I got you. Dog was doing some personalized matters and, you know, having, you know, relations with it. We ain't gonna keep putting that back on, I can tell you that right now. Miss Mary Margaret, one answer left. You have no strikes. Grandpa had to buy a new toupee because the dog kept blanking it.
Barking at it.
Barking at it! Fill in the blank. The family cat might ask the family dog, why do you embarrass yourself by blanking so much?
Barking.
Barking.
Alex?
Peeing.
Peeing. Pass the play.
We're gonna play.
Let's go. Hey, Tasha, how you doing?
Good.
Good, what do you do?
My name is Tashua, just like Joshua.
Oh, Tashua.
Yes.
Just like Joshua.
Yes.
In the Bible.
Just like that.
Yeah, except there was no Tashua in the Bible. Just wanted to remind you of that before we try to take on biblical implications with our name.
But Steve, I have to mention this. I am engaged, and I'm getting married in July.
Girl, you better go ahead.
To my gentleman, Jimmy.
To who?
To my gentleman, Jimmy. I never called him boyfriend. I've always called him my gentleman.
He's your gentleman?
He's my gentleman.
All right. How long y'all been dating?
We've been dating for, it'll be 4 years this year.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
So, you know.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. Let's play. The family cat might ask the family dog, why you keep embarrassing yourself by blanking so much?
Eating so much.
Eating. Mark, how you doing, man?
I'm doing all right, Steve.
All right, let's go. The family cat might ask the family dog, why you keep embarrassing yourself by blanking so much?
Chasing his tail, Steve.
Chasing your tail. All right, we got two strikes now. We got to be careful. The Bezos family can steal. The family cat might ask family dog, why you always embarrass yourself by blanking so much?
Eating so much.
Yeah, we already said that, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Yeah, what you want to do, Angel, is pay attention to the game.
Yes. Just
all right, let's take your time. The family cat.
Meow.
Ask the family dog. Why do you embarrass yourself by blanking so much?
I would say sleeping.
Sleeping? Oh. All right, fill in the blank. Family cat might ask family dog, why you embarrass yourself by blanking so much?
Begging!
Seven. Six. Three. One. All right, here we go. Top six answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Bob said, I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor, and he tried to blank me. Greg.
Like surgery, cut, open.
Surgery, cut, open.
Stick. He tried to stick me.
Stick me.
Yeah.
Stick. Mary Beth.
Neuter.
Neuter.
Play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Mariana, fill in the blank. Bob said I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
Bored him. Like when they bored the dogs. You know, like.
Bored me. Alexandra, Bob said I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
Muzzle me.
Muzzle me.
Oh, yeah.
Kevin, I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
Vaccinate me, Steve.
Vaccinate me. Greg, come on, boy. Mom said, I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
He tried to euthanize me.
He euthanized me.
Nice.
Four syllables. Euthanize me. Mary Beth, two strikes. Burton family could steal. Bob said I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
He tried to groom me.
He tried to groom me. Groom me. Mariana, two strikes, Burton family could steal. Oh. Bob said I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
He tried to microchip me.
Microchip.
I just got my dog microchipped.
My grand dog, yeah, got
chip in it. See where they go, you know they run away.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
That means it's not up there, huh?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. It's okay. I was thinking of my dog, so.
I don't know. It could be, though. I don't know.
I like it.
Microchip me. That's the first time. All right, Steve, we ready? Okay, Bob said I accidentally went to a veterinarian instead of a doctor. He tried to blank me.
Breed me. Breed. Breed.
Breed me. Number three.
Examine me.
Two.
Help me.
Top five answers on the board. Fill in the blank. That earthquake was so strong, it shook Grandpa's blank right off. Steve.
Butt booty.
Booty. Shook his booty right off. Tiffany, darling, fill in the blank. That earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
His toupee?
His toupee. Larry, you need one. Here, that earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
Dentures. Oh.
Took his dentures right off. The trail. Mm-hmm. Earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
His hearing aid?
His hearing aid. Rossell, we can clear the board. That earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
Coffee mug. Hey.
Coffee mug. Lawrence, make me lay in the flow laughing, Lawrence. Come on. That earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
Steve, I'm gonna go with pipe.
Pipe! Tip, one answer left, two strikes. You as family can steal. Earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
His watch.
His watch. Family, here's your thing. That earthquake was so strong it shook Grandpa's blank right off.
Glasses.
Glasses! Top seven answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. Kim Kardashian is glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks are in good hands.
But.
Justin, my man, but. That's right. Nicole, come on, darling, here we go. Kim Kardashian glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks in good hands.
Her money.
Her money.
Woo!
Kathy only won strike. Kim Kardashian's glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks are in good hands.
Her breast, Steve.
Good answer.
Her
good
breast.
Answer.
Good answer. Veto, Kim Kardashian, glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks are in good hands.
We'll go with her face.
All right.
Her face. Michelle, we got two strikes. Let's be careful. Robinson family can steal. Kim Kardashian is glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks are in good hands.
I was going to go with lips.
Her lips. Justin, Kim Kardashian is glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks are in good hands.
Sex tape?
The tapes! Kids, family fill in the blank. Kim Kardashian is glad she got new insurance because now she knows her blanks are in good hands.
Steve, we're gonna go with her jewelry.
Her jewelry.
Yes,
number five.
Bars.
Four.
Mansions.
Three.
Kids.
Ladies, top six answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. Married couples fight about who's better at what? Kim.
About making more money.
Making more money. You gonna play?
Good answer.
Great answer. Ryan, married couples fight about who's better at what?
Cooking.
Cooking. Kobe, married couples fight about who's better at what?
Who's better in the bedroom?
Good answer!
Good answer!
Good answer,
Kobe.
You win. Let's see. What the hell do I care? I'm better at it than you. Thank you. Who's better at making love? Stacy? Married couples fight about who's better at what?
Well, who's smarter, Steve?
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer. Yeah. Good answer.
Listen to me. There's not a husband in the world that can pose that argument. Who's smarter? Ashley, only one strike. Married couples fight about who's better at what?
Who's the better parent, Steve?
Who's the better parent? Kim, only one strike. Married couples fight about who's better at what?
Who's always right? Who's better at fighting?
I can tell you right now, women are hands down far better at this than you'll ever be.
I agree.
It's in your best interest to shut up, end it as quickly as possible. Who's better at arguing? Ryan, married couples fight about who's better at what?
Driving.
Yeah. Oh! Driving! Hey, we got one answer left. You can sit at the board, but we got two strikes. Kendall family can steal. Married couples fight about who's better at what?
Winning.
Who's better at winning?
Oh,
all right, family, we need a chance. Fill in the blank.
Okay, okay, okay.
Married couples fight about who's better at what?
Listening, Steve.
Listening?
Yeah, y'all don't listen.
Who's
to
better
us. At... Y'all don't listen to
yeah,
us.
We don't listen. You're right about that. Listening. Number five.
Bars.
Top four answers on the board. Fill in the blank. A pothead might say that he's higher than a blank.
Kite.
Higher than a kite.
We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Ladies, here we go, Miss Vicky. A pothead might say that he's higher than a blank.
An airplane.
Higher than an airplane. Stacy, a pothead might say he's higher than a blank.
I'm gonna say Empire State Building.
Higher than an Empire State Building. Miss Shelby, a pothead might say he's higher than a blank.
I'm gonna say a cloud.
I'm higher than a cloud. Haley, a pothead might say he's higher than a blank.
Like a bird flying in the sky?
I'm higher than a bird flying in the sky for the win. Oh. One answer left. If it's there, Stephanie, your family wins the game. But this time you have two strikes. If it's not there, the other family can steal and they will win the game. A pothead might say that he's higher than a blank.
I'm gonna have to go with tree.
I'm higher than a tree. Well, don't get no more plainer than this, folks. Here's the information I got for you. There's one answer left and one answer only. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game, period. If it's not there, the McGraw family wins the game. This is it, all or nothing. This is it. Fill in the blank. A pothead might say that he is higher than a blank.
We're gonna say a hot air balloon, Steve.
I'm higher than a hot air balloon for the win. Number four.